get started. Now it's foaming asphalt. You can foam it off of a timer or you can foam it manually. The timer will give you a good set point on a quantity that you put into your mixing bucket. You can actually foam this right directly into the mixing bucket if you want to. Now it stopped automatically. Okay, good.